Jeez, what a load of claptrap. But what's your kid going to do at a school with a name like Moonbeam or Wave or Horseradish or whatever they call them? How can you...